in the course of 10 years, your ideas may change. Once my inspiration is women, then it can jump to horses, then it can jump to eggs. And the latest ideas have been these doors. The doors are experiences of life. This sculpture I called the door to observation, because what happens is you're very small, right? You're this small, and you climb up here because it's a wonderful place, but it's limited. You climb up, 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 up. Now you have a better view, don't you? In the beginning, when I was making the doors, the idea was you push a door, you go through it. Once it's done, you put the idea in the sarcophagus right here, push it back, the idea's over. Now you can go to the next door. Your next experience, go on with your life. Well, this one is the family. The family, listen, look. All these doors are these people relating to each other, interrelating. Voilà. So it's a noisy family. Oh, this is a funny door. It says, check ego at door. So how do you do that? This is how you do that. You come here, you open the door, you go inside, you see that you have to open this little door, you check your ego inside there, meaning that you hang up your male and female attributes, close the door, now you have nothing to worry about, go upstairs to serenity. It's simple, this one, it's kind of a sad one because this is the last door. Once you've gone through there, you're not alive anymore. This is another theme altogether. They're called the symbolic portraits. I need a little bit of astrology, a little bit of numerology, a little bit of mythology. I make a nice mixture and I come up with sentences. And it is these sentences that have a strong rapport with the people, that describe these people, that I illustrate. I illustrate sentences. It's harmonized by music. So this would be the flow, the rhythm of music. And the guy is waiting for it to get in his hands. And that soothes him. And then needs security. So I closed everything. But actually, on the other side, the same person is quite open. I certainly do touch the real thing in that person. Otherwise, they wouldn't react so strongly and positively towards their own sculpture. I started a long time ago to make an egg, and it was pure bliss. But now, when I make an egg, it is just to get myself started into something new. If I make an egg is the beginning, and the egg allows me to go back into the clay, and then the whole flow of inspiration comes back to me. The fantastic thing about when I'm busy working is that La La Land is mine. I'm in no man's land. There's no time. Oh, this one is about that. This one says, I'm time. It goes tick-tack, tick-tack. The sticks mean we are the boundaries of time. but when I make a sculpture, this is the best time. When there's no time.